but I worked up. Physics department. Oopsie. Trying to figure out how to do the map again. There we go.
You have no idea what you're in.
PlayStation streaming thing, so my movements are a little bad. Hit me. Oh my. Oh. has some range on it.
Morons. Since my employees did such a lousy job of taking care of you, I thought I'd come and handle things myself. This is gonna hurt you a lot more than it's gonna hurt me. This is gonna hurt you a lot more than it's gonna hurt me.
He did not stand. He stayed. He stood no chance. Not at all. Oh,
hey,
look at the Jack and Destiny.
My old swing shot and grind boots.
A game I will be playing.
All missions completed on this planet. Search other planets for available missions.
I never played the first Jack and Destiny all the way through.
Swing shot target detected. Press and hold circle to shoot the swing shot. Use L1 for better aiming.
I think I beat the second one, anyway. That's the first one I played. Seeking missiles. Ooh. Too bad I'm saving up for that. I'm gonna do this planet and then go to the tournament. Or the battle arena, whatever it's called. Thank you. That's what I did with the continue point. For fools like me.
Works.
Huh? It's called the Therminator. It fires charged thermal pellets that can thaw an ice block or freeze a body of water. Gadgetron will pay me millions.
Hey, I don't know how long you've been frozen, but I don't think Gadgetron's operated in this galaxy for years. Everyone buys Megacorp products these days.
Hey, maybe you'd like to buy it.
Yeah, sure, why not?
Hey, maybe Megacorp is hiring.
Use the Therminator to thaw ice. Try customizing your quick select in the pause menu.
Thank you. dice.
Another vacuum tube.
Should I have a look?
My word, you young people are so fresh these days.
So fresh.
Oh, don't feel bad. I guess I'm just old-fashioned about that sort of thing. Did you know that I've been with Gadgetron since the beginning?
So you sell these gadgets?
Darling, they sell themselves.
If you previously played Ratchet and Clank, any of the weapons you earned in Ratchet and Clank. Ooh. I mean, it was free. Upgrade.
You in here. Get lost before I flatten your robot into a hubcap.
Touch him, and it's Plasma City!
Oh gosh, you didn't have to yell.
Why did he have to yell?
Hey man.
I can't hear you, la 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 la. Only the little guy.
Sir, it is okay. We are your fellow desert riders.
You're? So you understand my... sensitivities?
Absolutely, sir. We just came here to race.
Well, you can borrow my bluebell, so long as you're gentle. She just needs a few repairs.
Hang in there, my brother. Bluebell is in good hands.
Good job, Clint.
Yeah.
see what last place gets.
Great racing, buddy. Here, take this helmet so the guys know you're one of us.
Thank you, sir.
Uh-oh. Incoming message from the boss. Attention all Thugs for Less employees. First of all, whatever slug brain's been eating all the choo-choo bars in the break room, better quit stuffing his face. Or I'll... Hey, turn those lights off! It's bad feng shui. Next, our space rendezvous point has been moved to, and listen up, knuckleheads, the Felsen system in sector 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. If you're no good with numbers, find a buddy to help you. Lastly, the company picnic is this Sunday. Don't forget to bring your own juice this time. Hey! I saw that, Cletus! You just earned yourself a write-up.
Don't worry. The boss only yells because he loves us.
Yes, sir. I do feel his affection.
Did you see that broadcast?
Not really.
We should scope out that rendezvous point.
Yes, we might intercept some stray transmissions.
Nuts. I will not enter any more risks. I've done it all.
The wind in your hair.
Yeah, yeah. Let's go enter the tournament. If I remember what planet it's on. This one.
Prize.
I did it. Yes. Yes.
Returning to battle is everyone's favorite glove.
Prize goes to you!
robot eater. He slices, he dices, and carves up a main dish. Please welcome Chain Blade.
Yo, sister.
Thank you. watching a train wreck. Wow!
To you.
galaxy you're from. That's gotta hurt. Ooh, he'll be quitting that in a minute.
Oh, I can buy you.
To zoom in with the pulse rifle, hold L1 and then press R1. To zoom out, hold L1 and press R2.
Where did this guy come from?
To zoom in with the pulse rifle, hold L1 and then press R1.
Heard you the first time.
Hold L1.
The furry guy is on a rampage!
Thank you. I mean, I can afford it, so.
The pulse rifle, hold L1 and then press R1. To zoom out.
Hey,
He's back again.
Please welcome Shane Blade.
Weapons work. Thank you.
of the wing. Thank you. Yay!
Yeah, I've got mad skills. Mad skills. Yeah. A difficult challenge, but one that a trained commando...
Hold on. I'm intercepting a transmission.
For the fifth time, I have a collect call to Thugs for Less from a Mr. You Are Gonna Die. Will you accept the charges?
You are gonna die.
I'll take that as a yes. Thank you.
You idiot.
Uh-oh.
I'm paying top dollar for your protection, and your moron employees are off at some picnic.
Hey, that was a bonding exercise.
Enough! I'm at the pickup point now. If your men aren't here pronto, you can kiss this contract goodbye.
Well, you can kiss you know what I mean. Dang it.
Did you trace that?
Coordinates locked in. We are headed there now.
So, how's the reception out here?
We have sports, weather, ooh, the Science Channel.
Keep going. Whoa, what's that?
The man, the myth, the legend, the loser. Captain Quark, once the idol of everyone in the galaxy, has finally hit rock bottom. After his humiliation at the hands of Ratchet and Clank, Quark sold bogus merchandise he claimed were Gadgetron products. But a key defect in this product, the personal hygienator, caused severe irritation in sensitive body areas and alerted authorities to Quark's scam. Behind the Hero will return after these messages.
Well, that explains a lot.
Yes, I suppose it...
All this time, my personal hygienator must have been causing that itch.
Anyway, we should be at our destination shortly.
Too late again.
We always seem to be a bit late. Why is that?
Well, let's check this place out and find out where he's headed.
And then press R1 to zoom out.
We'll zoom in, goddammit.
Thank you.
happy you guys are pushing me.
Nanotech boost. Nanotech boosts instantly increase your maximum.
My bad to cut you off.
Thank you. Got a ship that needs, improvements? Worried about getting caught? At Slim Cognito's, your secret is safe with us. Whether it's weapons, shielding, or a new hyperspace module, we'll hook you up quickly, cheaply, and most important, quietly. So next time you're in the market for some, legally ambiguous refashioning, remember the name. Slim Cognito's. The only inspections we pass are yours.
Starship mods. Well, a quick visit to Slim's wouldn't cost us much time. Or maybe we should check out that chemical factory. Someone inside might know where the thief was headed.
Thank you.
back only from here.
These robots can assist us.
Excuse me, have you seen any masked weirdos?
I think I had better do the talking. A masked customer picked up an order not long ago. Recently, they received a new transmission from him, and they are willing to show it to us for a small price.
Damn.
Hello, miss. Hey! No, 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 yes, I need to order two more containers of sulfuric acid. Oops. Better make that five containers and four containers of liquid hydrogen. Oops, better add six crates of nitroglycerin and... Look, just give me double that.
Hey, what? What?
Oh, nothing. Just some robot humor.
Okay, funny guy. Let's just head to those coordinates.
I have done all the things. I am the thing-a-doer. Shoot him in their face. Trap reload.
didn't know I had to wait for it to open.
Imperialistic eco-fascism to another dimension. Say goodbye to your Franken pest.
Come on, Frank.
Too slow, you corporate lackey.
Lackey?
Worried for a moment. Do you suppose we should stop him?
Not worth it. We got what we came for. Let's just get that little guy back to Mr. Fizzwidget.
Ratchet? Spank? Is that you?
Spank. We've accomplished our mission, sir. The experiment is safe and in our possession.
Why, that's cutaneous! Absolutely munificent! You two are a galoptious team!
We were glad to assist, sir.
We just need coordinates to our next rendezvous point.
Of course. I'm on my way to give a tour of Megacorp's historical mining site. Here's a little pack talk on the fragility.
Megacorp Manufacturing and Mining. A tireless drum major leading the galaxy on its march of progress. Come tour our desert mining facility and see why our most precious product is our history. When we first arrived, we found a planet completely overrun by rainforest. To better accommodate the local wildlife, we transformed this impassable jungle into an easily navigable desert. Ever a technological pioneer, Megacorp invented the automated management team, thereby eliminating costly upward mobility, and all the while making your life richer. Megacorp Manufacturing and Mining. Our march continues to the tune of progress and profitability. Call Investor Relations today.
Is that facility still operational, sir?
Alas, no. But it's steeped in hysterics. I've offloaded the condiments to your naval computer.
We'll see you there.
The condiments?
Hey, there's Mr. Fizzwidget. What happened?
Everything's fine. There was just a bit of debris on the landing pad.
That was our ship.
Don't worry about it, little fella. It's insured. So, do you have the, delivery? Terrifulous! Come, gentlemen. There is precious little time.
Why did you destroy my ship?
Just sit back and relax, boys.
Oh, yeah, come on. Keep dumping us here. Music.
He did that on purpose.
Nah, he's just easily distracted.
Yeah, well.
Come on, let's see if we can find a way out of here.
Oh, look what happens to be. A lava gun? Ooh, the bouncer. What about this? Right in there, shouldn't it? Thank you. farm the hell out of those.
In case of emergency, break glass with wrench.
For another wrench?
This one says, use rock to break glass to get wrench to break glass to get rock. Ooh, I love logic puzzles. Let's see, if you break the glass with the...
Solved it.
Too bad nothing, really happens. This 3 months. Look at you go. Thank you for supporting me. Thank you for showing up. Wanna play Left 4 Dead? Let me finish this level real quick and sure, I'll play for a bit. Leveled up, I can use whatever I want. Are we just playing the normal story or like versus, you know? Wasn't paying attention. Oh my goodness. That's ridiculous on how far back I am right now. You when you read.
Hand over the experiment.
I can't read.
Now.
I can't do that.
You have 3 seconds. 1, 2, 3.
Whoa. He's a she.
This changes nothing. Where's the experiment?
We have returned it to Mr. Fizz, Widget.
Oh. Just put the whole galaxy in imminent danger.
But
I don't have time to stand around explaining it to you. If you have any intention of fixing the mess you've made, watch this.
Oh no! Good thing that wasn't little Susie. Here at the Megacorp testing facility, we make sure the products you buy are safe for you and your family. These are just a few of the products we've rejected to help keep you safe. The Tiny Tot Slingshot, the Nuclear Mousetrap, self-wedgifying underwear, and the Lawn Ninjas. So the next time your toaster doesn't explode in your face, say a little thank you to the Megacorp Testing Facility.
Wow, she's got a few pulls, Luke. What does a testing facility have to do with galactic danger?
I am unsure. However, I believe we should investigate that location.
Well, we're gonna need a new ship.
Oh, look, we've got a new ship.
Hello, sir.
Hey, that's my ship. Possession is an illusion. Do not all things belong to the cosmos?
No. That's definitely mine.
This vessel suffers from wounded chai. Only the power of the crystals can hope to heal it.
Crystals, sir?
Crystals? Like those found in the desert? Beyond. Oh. Oh.
Well, we don't have any better ideas. Let's go grab a few crystals.
Close. All right.